What's up, guys? Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. Want to erase the current content and settings on your iPad? It's easy to restore your iPad to factory settings even when you have an old one with the home button. In this video, we'll walk you through 5 simple methods. Let's dive in. If you still remember your passcode and can access the settings app, go to settings, general, transfer or reset iPad. Go ahead and tap erase all content and settings. If you want to restore your data back afterwards, wait for it to finish uploading data to iCloud. Otherwise, tap Skip Backup to proceed. Enter your Apple ID password. Then tap Erase iPad when prompted. Here we go. The erase process has begun. When you see the hello screen, it means your iPad has been reset to factory default. You can leave it as it if you want to sell it, or you can set it up from scratch. Forgot your passcode and can't access the settings app? If you use Find My and have your Apple ID password ready, you can reset it from the lock screen. Keep entering passcodes until you see the erase iPad button on the bottom of screen. Tap on it. Enter your Apple ID password. And here we go. If you still need help, try to reset your iPad with ReiBoot on a computer. If your iPad is locked, put it in recovery mode first. For an iPad with the home button, press and hold top and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Click Reset Device on the bottom. Go with the factory reset by default. Download the firmware to a location at your choice. Then you can start resetting. Your iPad will be updated to the latest software version in this process. Well done! ReiBoot does the trick too. Another way to erase your iPad wirelessly is to use the Find My app. You can use the web version on iCloud.com, or as I'm going to do, use the app version on an iPhone. Tap Devices on the bottom. Select your iPad. Scroll down and tap Erase this device. Enter your Apple ID password. And here we go. In the last part here, I'm going to briefly show you how to reset your iPad with iTunes. You'll still need to put it into recovery mode first, then go with the restore option. iTunes will be downloading the firmware and then restoring your iPad to factory settings. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.